Here is today's devotion.
Today's scripture reading begins in verse 13 of Matthew chapter 5. Jesus is speaking. You are the salt of the earth, but if the salt has become tasteless, how can it be made salty again? It is no longer good for anything, except to be thrown out and trampled underfoot by men. You are the light of the world. A city set on a hill cannot be hidden. Nor does anyone light a lamp and put it under a basket, but on the lampstand, and it gives light to all who are in the house. Let your light shine before men in such a way that they may see your good works and glorify your Father who is in heaven.
Ask yourself, what kind of light am I? Is your glow a little dull, a flicker that others can see only if they're really looking? Or do you brighten everything up when you walk into a room? Christians should shine brilliantly, no matter where we are. Even a small flame brings light to the whole room. Short-sightedness may dim our radiance, causing us to miss out on blessings. Before agreeing to cooperate with the Lord, we may think we have to see exactly what He plans to do. But we're called to be faithful ambassadors who trust His Spirit to work in people's hearts. It's as if God tells us, don't give me a schedule, trust me. Watch me do it my way in my time and see what happens. If you're a believer, you're someone special. And as a member of God's family, you're indwelt by His Spirit. His light is the radiance within you. In terms of benefit to the kingdom, your life has potential beyond imagination. You have no idea what amazing things He can do in the workplace, at school, or with family, neighbors, or friends through your willingness to shine the light of His powerful love. If you'll humble yourself before Him and pray, Lord, I'm available. Do whatever you want with my life and show me what to do, He'll reveal the next step. God is willing and ready to move in the life of anyone who chooses to be available for Him.
Thank you for listening on Second Chance Ministry.